next time on Location News.
We take a look at Cabrini's homecoming weekend.
Then we see what predictions Cabrini's teams have for the fall season.
Followed by coverage on Cabrini's pumpkin carving contest.